Welcome back to another video. My name is Adam from WPCrafter.com, where I make videos for non-techies. And this video, I'm going to show you how to make a pop-up lightbox with Beaver Builder, Page Builder. And I actually made a video on this, unfortunately. I made a video on this about a week ago, but I was talking about adding a pop-up using one of the add-on packages that are available that work with Beaver Builder. And someone let me know that the new alpha build, that means it's in development of Beaver Builder and it's not fully released yet. I knew they were going to add a pop-up, but I didn't know it was actually already there in this alpha that I could have accessed myself. So I wanted to make a video to show you the upcoming pop-up feature in the paid version of Beaver Builder, and it's pretty cool. So let's just go take a look at it. Right here, I have Beaver Builder, a page. I'm already in page editing mode, and I'm going to show you how easy this is to use and exactly what it does. So essentially, I think I actually did look for it and I couldn't find it because I expected to be able to click on add content, and then I expected to see a module that would say pop-up or lightbox or something like that, because I actually made the video on Ultimate Add-ons and they have a pop-up option. It's right here. So I expected it to just kind of be the same with Beaver Builder, but it's not. It's actually tied into the settings panel of a button. So what you would do is you would create your button and then you'd click on the button to see the options for it. And right here you have this new option that says click action. And so this is where you're allowed to choose what you want to have happen when someone clicks on this button. Now before it was always just a link because it would just take you to another page, but now you have an option. You can change it to a lightbox. And now when you choose lightbox, there's two different types of lightboxes that they're going to give you. There's an HTML one. Now, if you're a non-techie like me, you're probably not going to do much with the HTML one. That is, you just typing in your code. Now, I would think that they would add more content types at some point in the future, because I think it would be easy enough to have it be like a saved module or a saved row or maybe even a saved page template. But right now they only offer you HTML and link to a video. And then all you would do is paste in the URL to your video and then save your changes. So you can see the pop-up option is very basic right now. That's not to say that it's always going to be basic, and I would actually like to see Beaver Builder adopt the functionality that you find in Ultimate Add-ons, where you have a lot more options in the pop-up, because I think that should be something that's just more feature-rich and built into the Beaver Builder plugin. But I know that they might want to just leave that off to the add-on packages. So here is the way Ultimate Add-ons has it. They have every feature that you could want with a pop-up. So you can have different content types, like here's some content, and you can see you've got this different shade of the back. You can change this button right here, colors, everything's changeable. You can have it be a photo, you can see how it's a different color there. You can have it be like a saved row or something like that. And you can have different animations when the pop-up comes off, and you can have different triggers. So you can have that exit intent where you move the cursor off the screen and then it pops up. And of course you can put your videos in. Hey, that guy looks a little familiar. And you have all these features that you could want all built into it if you have Ultimate Add-ons. And I think some of the other add-on packs might have pop-up modules as well. But it's actually great that they're adding this, and it's pretty simple to implement on your site. And even though it's limited to just video and HTML, I think it's going to be great if they add a short code to maybe a saved module or something like that. It'll just add more features to this one. But you don't get some of the triggers, unfortunately. The trigger would be when you move the mouse cursor off the screen, that'll pop up, or someone's been on your site for a certain amount of time. Those types of triggers you don't have with the one that's going to be built into Beaver Builder. But you also don't get some of the animations. Now, the animations might not matter to you. I don't think they change the conversion or anything like that of whatever someone's clicking it for. And you might not get all the formatting options that you're going to get with some of the add-on packages. So I still think it's amazing what they have done and what they've got coming out here really, really soon. If you have Beaver Builder, you can log into the website and download this alpha build and test it out for yourself. And I wouldn't be surprised if it becomes beta here real soon and then gets its final launch maybe in a week or two. And I'm excited to see this feature and see it actually being able to use it. Now, if you don't have Beaver Builder or you don't have Ultimate add-ons, I have links down below to both in the description box below. Those are affiliate links. If you did purchase either of those products, I'd appreciate if you did it through my link. I earn a small amount of money with them, but that's not why I make these videos. In fact, if you do purchase any of them, forward the receipt off to me and I will verify the purchase, and then I'll give you access to a training course that is normally $97. It's called Beaver Builder's Essentials, and it's going to show you how to build a website with Beaver Builder. I'm going to give those to you for free if you purchase either of these packages through my link below. Hey, before you go, I have something for you. And before I get into that, I wanted to ask you to do something for me. If you could give me a thumbs up on this video. And if you're not a subscriber, click on the subscribe button right beneath me. If you have a question on this video, I'd be happy to answer it. You can also leave a comment or a question down below this video. Hey, I put together a course just for you, and I'm gonna give it to you for free. All you have to do is click on the button right here on the right. It's called the 3 Steps to WordPress Success. It's an awesome course. You're gonna love it. I would love for you to join in and enroll as a student in this course. Thanks for watching this video. I really appreciate it, and I do it just for you.